Hey all together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked, where I am RULE! This game is difficult. Yeah. To play and master and be good at it and so on, so that's quite something if you want to play this game. Not so easy. Not so easy at all. But okay. TVP. Okay. I don't know if cyclone openings would work, but I wanna test it. I wanna try it. I want to know if it works or not. So let's see. Okay. I'm gonna try it. And if it doesn't work, I know. If it does work, then then that would be quite okay. So that's not what I plan to do. Okay. So maybe not TVP. Okay. Okay, another TVP. I still want to try it. Not sure if that is better or not, but hey, gonna try it. Okay, so let's see if it works or not. It could be interesting to try. It could fail us horribly. We will see. Okay. Okay, so let's see. I don't know if I need a second gas, but I'm gonna get it anyways. So, Reaper and then that. It could work. Potentially it could be a very powerful build. So now he knows, proxy. At least he should know. Or he just zip-zaps the depot, which is nothing in my business. If it gets too low, I need to react, of course, but not now. There's still lots of time for me. And he still zip-zaps that depot. Now he stopped it. Okay. Okay, he definitely will attack the building SCV because he has to. He can't resist, but it's stupid. Really? Okay, so he knows it's coming and he prepares for it. Which is totally fine. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. That is really interesting. Not sure what I can do about that, but I can try some things here. Maybe it works, maybe it doesn't, you'll never know. So this adept is toast. It's super dead. shouldn't encounter, no, will not get away from us here. Okay. I'm just plain annoying, that's what I'm doing here. So nothing special about that. And just try to be cool here. Okay, guess I got some kills here. So that's nice. So where is his stuff now? Just be more annoying. Try to be as annoying as possible. Oh, whoa, 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 that's risky. Okay. Okay, I guess that's it. I guess I lose here. I mean, I can still try something, but it won't work, I guess. At least it shouldn't. Maybe it does work. You'll see. Okay. I'm not sure if it works or not. He will move across the map, so that's bad for me. It's a very interesting game, to say the least. It's really interesting. So here he is. I guess I have to get some units out here on the field. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. Maybe Stim would be appropriate to have in such a situation. Maybe tanks would be nice, who knows. It's a very scrappy game I'm playing here. How does he find that one? Okay, that's not good now. But it happens, so that's what I get from cheesing. Bad stuff. Killing all of that stuff here. Okay. Oh, he has Observer out. Okay. Observer's out. That's not good for me. I don't know, it doesn't look like it's working. Like, he has a lot of stuff here. However, I may still be in this somehow. We will see, okay? Yeah, I can gift this to him. It's fine. It's not good, but it's fine. So there he is. I see him. So without Observer, I guess this will get difficult. Yeah, there is this weapon. Of course there is this weapon. Has to be. That was a very aggressive blink, I have to say, so not sure about that. And he's losing big time. He is losing big time. It was expensive. That was also expensive. Not sure on what he's trying to do here, but it definitely is not working out for him. Base is under attack. Okay. That's not very bad. It's okay. I need to produce more stuff here. Yeah, he finds it again. He still didn't kill it. That's the big problem he got. But I guess I just pull this one back now. He's just about to get this now. Okay. That's interesting. Maybe he's not super far ahead at all. That looks like something I can beat, actually. Oh man, I'm not playing well here, but it's working. Not sure on what he tries here to achieve, but it definitely won't work. That game was interesting, to say the least. GG. LOL! Why? How? That game was really nice. That was so strange. I mean, I didn't really kill much stuff here. It was okay. But he did prepare really well for this kind of attack. He got the Warp Prism out, which is exactly what he needs to do. But he gave me so much time. If he just would have moved across the map, nothing I could have done. But I kept him at base somehow. Got a pylon here. Then he comes. Doesn't get this barracks. And I'm mining. I'm really mining much here. That base is so good. Maybe that base would have been better to take, but meh. It's okay, I guess. And then I thought, no, I'm so far behind. Can't win this. that somehow I got SCVs. I guess many of them survived for some reason. I killed some of his units there, which was not okay for the Banshees, but still okay for me, I guess. It was really even. Then there was this warp in. Wow, I really managed to do this. Look at that. And now we are basically even, but I have... Okay, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 command center against only 2 Nexi. And he has no tech. That's strange, but I like it. That's interesting. I don't think it would work again against better Protoss because my execution lacks a skill, but still, that's interesting. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye.